AFTV Young Gunz, Arsenal 1, Liverpool 1. Now, we've got a Liverpool fan here, sat in the Arsenal end. I'm disappointed with you, man.
There were no tickets in the Liverpool end. got to come support the boys.
Okay.
So, got to send the Arsenal end.
Listen, for you specifically, for Liverpool specifically, obviously, what do you think this is? Do you think this is 2 points lost or 1 point gained? Because we were all over you. You've got to be honest about it.
Honestly, with how we played, 1 point gained.
Really?
I think, like, first half, all over us. Mm-hmm. The second half, it evened out a little bit, but first half, you're just all over us. So, take a point, away from home as well, I'll take it.
What did you actually make of your performance, to be fair?
I think in the first half, Torreira just stopped us playing football.
Torreira, whoa. Sorry, I had to do that.
every time we went on the attack, he just cleaned up everything. It was so frustrating. In the second half, we got going a little bit more, but I think we defended quite well, to be honest.
Okay, fair enough. Who would you say was your man of the match today?
It's got to be Torreira. In the first half...
That's understandable. I like an honest fan.
Listen, in the first half, you'd go on the attack, we'd defend, we'd try and go forward. Torreira stops us, and he did it over and over again. We just couldn't find a way out. He was just clearing up everything. It was really good.
Okay, fair enough. Listen, you're usually expected to beat us, and I've got to be honest about that. After a result like this, do you still think that you can win the league?
Yeah, 100%. It's a result away from home. We were not our best, and we still managed to get a result. I think we're just missing that player, like in the midfield, just like a Torreira kind of guy.
Who would you suggest, apart from Torreira, because you ain't having him?
Idrissa Gueye from Everton.
That's a good signing.
Fantastic player. Although Binho did it, but he doesn't bring enough energy the way Torreira does. I think we can win the league. It just depends how the results go, because like City are just unstoppable, aren't they? Check out the